script.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Korean documentary. Roll one, scene one, take one. Hello. What's your name?
My name is Sun. S-O-N, Sun.
Tell us about yourself.
I am on business in Trinidad in Tobago, for Spain, in Korean restaurant. It's a Golden Bear and UNI, by UNI.
How do you feel knowing that your culture is appreciated by many in a country so far away from
here? From here, yeah. So when I come first time coming in Trinidad, most people they don't know in Korea. Where you from? I'm from Korea. Where Korea? Most people they don't know Korea. Even my country, the company Samsung, or Hyundai, any car, any gear. What's your country? It's Korea, right? It's almost 10 years now. Most people know. Oh, your country, you're from Korea. Most people they know. So I'm very happy now. And K-pop. You know, when I reach here, two, three years after, you know, Gangnam Style. And then after Gangnam Style, plenty of people know they're from Korea. So now I'm happy.
Tell us about your experience when you first arrived in Trinidad. How was the culture here to you?
Oh. So when I come here, it's very strange. People very slow. The Korean people very fast, higher. Here very slow, but people very gentle. So in Korea, very fast, right? They can care other people, but here very kind of and gentle. So. Yeah, we're slow, but it's good. Yeah.
You told me that some people mistake you as Chinese and not Korean, and they were very rude about it. How did you feel when they asked that way?
I don't know why they call in yellow people something. Yellow or Chinese. I don't know why. I'm asking them. They just like it. They just like Chinese. They don't have any reason. Just I don't know. They tell me too. They don't know. So one time I'm feeling bad. So okay, we are more gentle. We are more nicer at etiquette. Maybe they change it. They call me. They call me change it. Call me. Same thing looks like Asian people, right? So when they look down me. They look down, I feeling like they look down me. Look down for me. It's yeah. Like feeling. Yeah. So I'm so angry. But now it's not too much angry. Just like, okay, I'm making myself more gentle, more etiquette, and they change.
And you said you noticed that the youths are more nicer now.
Mm.
How do you feel knowing that the youths like ourselves are more accepted? Your culture,
oh yeah, I want, yeah, more. We have Korea, very nice, different cultures, so very, very different. In Trinidad, not too much, and but in okay, any movie. Yongha, some music, they don't have not 많지 않아요, 그런 게. So, 한국에는 학생들이 경험할 수 있는 거 더 많이 있으니까 그런 게 좀 더 많이 트리나드에 들어와서 트리나드 학생들도 그걸 보고 배우고 또 여기 학생들도 거기 가서도 배우고 좀 더 한국 문화가 들어왔으면 좋겠어요. It's now when I go to market, even Price Mart in the major store, they have Korean food, made in Korean food. Or like, when I came here, I can see never see them.
Now, no,
yeah, now.
And you're happy? You're proud?
Mm-hmm. I love it. I love Trinidad. I love Trinidad. But I don't know. One day, more young people make it try changing.
There's a lot of youths like ourselves that really love Korean culture and want to live in Korea. So do not feel alone.
I will try to. So I'm business in Trinidad, right? I like Trinidad too. So when I see the nice one, I bring for here. I give to some students. I give to and share.
Thank you so much.
Yes, I want. If you now my customer is from new university or another school, like people come in, say I just give the free food and nice because they love Korea. Why not? Me too. I love Trinidad too. So I want more clean, more nice in Trinidad.